Hi guys, my name is Justin Ray.
I'm Marshan.
My name's Cliff.
Mike.
My name is Petri.
I play for State Society.
I play for State Society and I am the frontman, so I play guitar and I sing.
I play the guitar.
I play bass for State Society.
I play guitar and keyboard in State Society.
I drum for State Society.
We're fucking tired. Well, we are. We're a bit tired of Marchant's beard. No, we're taking a hiatus because when you've been doing this for as long as we have, you do get burnt out. And we also have been doing it for so long that we have to recognize when that burnout period is going to come. So, instead of getting there and crashing and burning, rather just say, hey, time out, breathe, refocus, and just gather each other's thoughts. And you know the old saying, a change is as good as a holiday? Well, it's pretty much going to be a small holiday for us. So
I think it's gotten to a point where it nearly feels stale at the moment. And I think we realize that we'll have to step outside of the box, stand from the outside and look back in towards it to actually find what it should be. It's just that it hasn't gone like the directions we first set out for it to be. And being inside, it's so difficult to actually understand what it is we need to change. So I think we're just gonna step back, reevaluate, see what it should be, and then decide if yes, we can take this forward and we can make it that being that what we want it to be, or no, maybe do something different to try and get it to that point.
Ek dink ook dit is nodig vir meeste van die bands. As jy 'n album maak en jy luister hom vandag en jy los hom in jou kas en oor 'n jaar luister jy weer na hom, dan besef jy hoekom sekere goed nie werk nie. En ek dink dit is wat ons dalk nou nodig het. Ons vat 'n breek en staan bietjie terug en kyk wat gebeur met die musiek vorentoe. Ek dink huidiglik is die musiekomgewing is oorvol. Ek dink die spanning is vol. Ek dink dis 'n baie duur hobby om deur te gaan. Dis baie stresvol. Dis moeilik om shows te kry, venues maak toe. Geld gewys, finansieel vir meeste van die mense, dit is net onmoontlik om aan te gaan daarmee. En dan, dit is sad om te sê, maar die ondersteuning, jy weet, ons muzikante kan niks doen sonder ondersteuning nie, en ons kan ongelukkig ook nie al die goed verniet doen nie, en man het geld nodig vir die goed, al doen jy dit vir liefde, jy kan nie 'n kar met liefde ry nie, jy kan ook nie goed aankoop met liefde nie, jy het die geld nodig, en ondersteuning.
You know, we've all grown quite over these past few years. I've been in the band 4 years. We've all grown quite tremendously, and I think it's something that a few of us felt was coming, but we also want to end things on a high. You know, we've been playing some amazing shows this year, and we've been very selective of what shows we play. And I think we are tired. It does take a lot out on you. I mean, we all have our day jobs and all that. It's not like this is our main career. And I think it's also musically, as we want to look at different directions as well individually. So I mean, is this the end of the band? I don't know. We're taking a break. We're gonna see. We're gonna maybe regroup. In the future, but we'll see where everyone's headspace is at. It's been a fun ride, and obviously I still want to go out to shows and watch other guys and all that as well. So to everyone we've played with and to everyone who's come to watch a show, buy a shirt, buy an album, chat to us, it means a lot to us, so thank you.
Well, the band's taking a hiatus because we recognize that we are not as driven as we used to be. We recognize that we aren't as creative as we used to be. We recognize that we aren't as passionate about performing shows as we used to be. And those in my eyes are all red flags to just say, hey guys, you know, we're at the verge where we could be at a point where we're going to be embarrassing ourselves. I've always been in a place where you need to take stock. Sometimes to take stock and to get perspective, you need to step back. So we just decided, let's just take a time out. Let's just take a breather. Everyone is tired. I mean, we've been doing this since 2010, especially Pietro and myself. And I think it's a good thing. It's not necessarily a bad thing. It's always good to stop, reevaluate, see where we want to go. Because when you're in the thick of it, you can't necessarily see the horizon. But when you step back and you actually look at the journey, you can actually see the horizon. So yeah, I think it's because we're tired as well. But pretty much that's why we're taking a hiatus.